So he's already taken two shots in the game. He only had eight in game number five.
Well, Detroit will calm you down. They'll work their plays.
Steal. He kept it in bounds. Here it is again.
Oh!
Yes! This is one for the book, UB. He's done a lot of great shots, but I've never seen this before from him.
Well, you see, it was an excellent save. Now, when he gets it back, you'll see him elevate, do a 360, and just toss it up.
He misses the free throw, but the crowd doesn't care. The Bulls are up 8-2, and Michael Jordan has already given them their money's worth.